I remember one time a student of mine, in fact a trainee in my office, came to me and says Resolve is not working. This is because he cannot set the target tracks. Whatever you click here, you can't set them. But the auto select, you can put it on and off. Okay, if this happens with you, don't worry about it at all. The reason you cannot select the target track is because you do not have any clip open in your source monitor. For example, if you open any clip now, I double click on it, it's open in the source monitor. You notice now you can go back and select whatever you like. Another instance where you cannot set the video target tracks is because, for example, you opened an audio-only clip. There is no video track here to select because the audio clip does not have any video tracks. And vice versa, if you open a clip that does not have an audio, you notice this one doesn't have an audio, it has only a video, then you cannot set the target track. Even if you have a new track, for example, okay, a mono track, for example, you cannot select the target audio track because this clip does not have any audio. Okay, guys, so this was a small tip, but I know from time to time you might find it very awkward why you cannot set the target tracks. Thank you for listening for this tip. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next lecture.